don't think mine's maxed out, but it's close. The car felt a little more stable when I softened up the rear to kind of match the front. The front is really soft. Trying to induce as much oversteer as possible so I can just lift. Hoping that'll save tires.
You know when you're going round the the left hand of the tire, left hand that caught number three, I think it says.
Yeah, yeah.
Is your front end bouncing?
Is the front end what?
Bouncing.
Oh yeah, yeah. Try to soften up. Try to soften the bump and rebound. The rebound not too much, but I try to soften that. But I still get, it still gets bouncy. It's like, it's such a tight turn that it doesn't matter. The car's just gonna do that. Get a bunch of bump steer, I think.
Well, I think that might be springs too.
Yeah, yeah. Softening the spring would help, I think.
Right.
I don't know. Maybe even stiffening. I don't know how it's gonna react, really.
Well, my springs are maxed out.
Are they? How high? Oh, I'm running on pounds, so I'd have to do a conversion.
Yeah, that's what I'm on. I'm on pounds.
Oh, okay.
I'm on
571.
Yeah. Yes.
Yeah, that's what I'm at. Maybe we should soften it up, huh?
Yeah, that's what I'll do. I'll stiffen the rear and soften the front.
Right.
I'm on 457 on the front and 685 on the rear.
There you, is that the extremes pretty much for both or no?
No. What?
The front can go softer even, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I hope that you can turn in a little better there at those ones with the front softer. I might make the same changes too. There's 6 minutes left to practice, so we'll pretty much be making changes all throughout the session. Practice, quality, and race.
Oh my god, it feels better already.
Really? Okay. I have to give that a try because I think that's what's going on.
Oh, it feels so much better.
Turns in easier and doesn't bounce as much?
Yeah.
Sweet.
Oh, oh my god.
Man, I better just, I'm going to pull in the pit now and do it. Okay. So the springs.
Oh man, that's a fourth gear corner now. You know the right hander onto the straight?
Yeah.
Fourth gear. Is now.
Wow.
I couldn't do fourth before.
Alright, I'm gonna try that out too. I didn't go all the way on the rear, I went to 628. Coming out now. Where are you on track?
I'm just coming up straight.
Okay. So you're going into turn one right now?
Yes.
Oh wow, it does rotate much better and the bump is still there a little bit but not as bad, you know?
Not as much, is it?
Right. Minimal compared to the bump it had before. Oh wow, that turn in is awesome here too. For that sharp right.
A lot better, isn't it?
Yeah.
I don't know if it's just placebo effect like that, but.
Wow, yeah, this turn there, that turn, that right hander that you're coming up on, I did in fourth gear. Didn't have to worry about downshifting it, just keep the car on track.
Yeah.
Let's see, I'm heading for the chicane. Oh, fourth gear, no problem. The last turn, third gear works like second gear was working.
I
29.9.
I went too wide.
Wide on the right hander.
Me too. I put the left hand of the car off.
Yeah.
Well, hopefully the race goes well for me this time. We have 2 minutes left to practice. On these changes, the car feels transformed.
Yeah, it's quite a bit better right now.
Yeah, it really feels like the shock is working with the spring much better.
Thank you. Well, the first sector doesn't feel particularly quick.
Gearbox.
Yeah, definitely.
It's kind of lame they changed it this year.
Why? What was it like before?
Oh, you could change each individual gear and final
drive. It's just done.
Yeah, that was with the 2014. With the 2014 car set. I don't know if they even changed it. I wonder if they changed that across the board or if you can still change the older models.
Stay in this one.
Yeah, me too.
It'd be nice, wouldn't it?
Yeah, hope so. I need to see how the car does through this whole session.
Be ready.
20 minutes. Yeah, this is all I got time for. All right, man. Good luck.
On you, matey. I saw the ladder coming in my mirrors.
Yeah, I saw that. You did a good thing moving out of the way there.
On your right. On your right.
wasn't, but then all of a sudden I got put into it. They were coming back on track, and
joking.
I was trying to break. The guy locked up in front of me. I didn't know where to go.
I've got two battling in front of me. I don't know where.
I'm back on track. I'm gonna try to catch up. Might as well test the car.
Oh yeah, definitely. Front of me.
Wow.
That's fast lap.
Damn. Low 26s, man. That's pretty crazy.
That's ridiculous.
I don't know where he's getting that time. Must be some tight stuff.
Gap 2, Paris. Behind is increasing. It's now 15.1 seconds. Keep it nice and smooth. Come on, let the race come to us. P9, that lap was over 1:13.7.
Yeah, definitely.
The gap in front is now 6.1.
How close are you to third?
1.7. Absolutely shocking lap.
Oh yeah? What'd you get?
39.5 that was.
Yeah.
And I can't see the apexes, the left handers.
Right, yeah, it's really hard. The view is kind of annoying, isn't it? Yeah, it's very easy to miss them, and then you're too wide for something.
Yeah.
I think I tried to move my field of view back just a little bit to see if it would help, but it still feels like it's cluttered.
I'll move you by the way forward.
I followed this guy right off, man. Damn it. I'm sorry, what did you say?
I've moved my field of view right the way forward.
Oh, yeah? So you just see a lot of windshield?
Yeah.
On the screen, yeah. Fun to put pressure on this guy.
Getting done. Make a mistake.
Yeah. Well, he made a mistake, but then I followed, and that wasn't too good of me. Alright, now I'm gonna try to get around him using the draft. That was great.
I'm driving.
What are you fighting with, a Chevy or a Honda?
Chevy, I think.
My tires seem okay, but then again, I'm not doing too well. Damn. I'm off at the last turn.
Oh,
you're
joking.
Yeah. Hit the chicane too fast and it just shot the car up sideways into the grass.
V8.
They're about 70%, 80% down. 10 minutes to go. I have been kind of spinning a tire, so on some corner exits.
That's better, back at the 28s again.
Nice, good job.
Got a battle on my hands.
Uh-oh. Vasilev or Opitz?
up to his...
Sector 1 is 2.4 seconds off the base. Sector 2 is 1.4 off the base. Sector 3 is 2 seconds off the base. Well, you got 8 minutes. Hopefully you come out on top.
Left front's just gone yellow. Oh, I've got a run on him.
Mine are still okay, but... Just your left front, huh?
Yeah. Oh, this is, I'm enjoying this, this is good.
Fuel left, Sector 1 is 1.6 off the base. Sector 2 is 2.1 off the base. Sector 3 is 1.3 off the base.
Oh, I can move first. Not too bad, though. The car's sliding a lot when you're trying to defend and the tire's yellow.
Yeah. Okay, so it's just glitched from in front of me to behind me.
What? The server seems to be having some lag, huh?
Yeah, and now it's back in front of me again.
Yeah, I've been noticing a little bit of issues. I mean, I had that issue in the race, at the start of the last one. right before the chicane. Oh man, my left front is yellow bad now. I slid for a long way.
Oh, come on. That curve I was telling you about puts you up on two wheels.
A few of these put you up on two wheels pretty bad. I didn't expect it to be that bad. Well, that sucks. I didn't really get to see when it was going to turn yellow. It just kind of hit because of the slide. Now my right front turned yellow.
Yeah, both of mine have been for ages.
Yeah, you've been battling hard and driving fast. I've just been struggling back here, damn it.
I wouldn't say driving fast.
Significant wear on the front.
He's disappeared. I don't even know where he is.
Oh, yeah, that's kind of what was happening last time in the race. I hate it when you can't see somebody like that and you don't know if they're going to appear and you crash. I thought they got that stuff sorted out in this, but I guess not.
No. Nothing to fight back with.
I'm not able to hold the speed I need to. Maybe I need to adjust it even more, maybe stiffen the rear spring even more. Then I guess also the line I'm taking is probably not optimal. But I mean, you're not that far off the pace. You're running 128s, right?
124?
Yeah, I mean, there's gotta be a lot of guys that are like in the 127s, 128. It would be nice to run those 126s though.
Oh yeah.
I have no idea how or where they're finding that time, because it's really hard here.
5 minutes of fuel remaining. 5 minutes.
Across the line now.
Oh, that curve. What about that curve?
Last lap was at 131.3,
2 seconds off the pace. 1 more lap to go. Oh, I'm not going to make it around. Okay, last quarter of me, front left just gone orange.
About what a 20-minute session looks like for you, huh?
Yeah. 2.7 left in.
better.
Coax him out.
Oh, all right. Well, I'm going to have to get going, man.
Okay, man.
I'm glad we were at least able to get in here, and at least we got to see something, make progress on something on the handling.
Well, yeah, if it feels bad, the job's good, then it is.
Yeah, nice work. When I get back from my parents, I'll probably try to do a little more testing. I'll see if you guys are on, you know, but otherwise, just let me know if you come across anything good that we can change.
Yeah, no problem.
I mean, I'm wearing about the same, you know, the wear is looking about the same.
Yeah.
But as far as the spring, I'm probably going to work a little bit more with the springs. Sway bar, yeah. I'm not sure it's going to do much. I don't know.
Well, it's stiffen the rear bump up a little bit as well.
Yeah, that too, huh? Yeah, I'll have to bring that up too, along with the spring. But yeah, I'll hit you up, man. Good work.
Yeah. Yeah, it's good, mate.
All right, have a good one there.
Later, mate. See you later, mate.